And a La Cargo 5, and a La Cargo zone. Y'all a bitch got a fat ass, take a little bitch to the room. My niggas walking with sticks, my niggas walking with booms. Try to take one of my chains.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tay Fuller. Today I'm back with another banger video for y'all. And I'm in Baltimore today. I'm not in OC today, you feel me?
Who I got here with me?
You got Dominic Bin Laden in this bitch, man. The one and only.
The biggest bid in Cambridge.
Don't you ever think that? I told you, try Scott, it. Remember, like, you can see.
Skyman.
Con artist 1K.
Skyman.
Con artist 1K show.
Run that clip back.
TikTok.
Well, I got it, bro.
My name ain't Con artist for a reason. I'm Bondo. Get your ass back going.
Comment if y'all call with his bluff.
Take a shot for all the dead niggas. Nigga, you's a bitch.
Me personally, I ain't letting that slide.
He a bitch like his pops. I don't know that nigga.
Yo, tell me why I interviewed a bitch yesterday. I said, what's two red flags at niggas? She said, not having a dad. How is that something somebody can control?
I ain't gonna lie, dummy. Like, listen, bro. If a nigga grew up around a whole bunch of females, he'd treat women way better. If a nigga grew up around a whole bunch of niggas, he gonna treat women like me.
How you treat women?
Freak little bitch had to give her the boot.
Why I gotta get in?
Fuck it.
Get in? When y'all get in too?
How that bitch go in up? Bitch may go through the hole. No way.
How the fuck you did?
Security. Look at y'all niggas.
Damn, nigga, I just banged my motherfucker.
How is it living in Baltimore, yo?
You piece of shit.
You recommend living out here, yo?
The top places I say go to go visit in Baltimore. You got Cherry Hill, Park Heights.
They got like water parks and shit done there, right?
Is you from the county or the city? I'm from the county. Oh shit, he one of them. Them county niggas not thorough. They not thorough.
You not thorough, yo?
They not thorough.
It's not. Niggas don't even say that around here, bro. Shit get dangerous, though.
Look at the chain on that.
What's up, man?
What's up?
Say what's up to the vlog, yo.
Yo, what's up, man? Man, we're gonna get lit later. What we got? 30 minutes?
30 minutes.
Get ready.
AJ. What'd you say, yo?
What?
You
say? He said he want him.
Crazy.
What the? Don't make you the bitch.
No, not that. I'm
about to be called.
I gotta open
this.
Yo,
you want some
other
shit?
The door glitched out, bro. Come look. It's open, but it's closed.
Nah,
but it's
you
open.
Me the bed. What the fuck are you talking about? Yo. But tell them niggas no.
Wait, what am I trying to get?
The door is glitched out. I'm trying to shut it.
What do you mean it's glitched? See, you're not dancing.
Wait.
Oh.
Damn.
Turn that shit
out. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Sometimes you gotta pop it out your mouth.
Bro.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I thought this shit was inside.
It's not inside?
Nah, this the party. Party right here.
When I was here, they was charging $20. I don't pay that.
Are you getting for free? You a walking ticket? We with you then. We downtown right now, man.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm going straight in there.
Today I'm here with
Donnie Don.
And the question of the day is, what's the craziest thing you ever seen in Baltimore?
A nigga,
or that you witnessed?
A nigga farted and his jewels were stuck to his skin.
All right, second question. What's two red flags of females in Baltimore?
East side, East Baltimore girl.
What's wrong with them?
They dirty.
What they be doing?
Huh?
What they be doing?
It's how they dress. It's how they carry themselves. East Baltimore girls phony. Like, they wear Fila's.
Fila's?
Yeah, Fila's and Converse's.
What's the second red flag?
Second red flag, Baltimore Street.
What's wrong with Baltimore Street?
Girl on Baltimore Street, she a glate.
What's what's a glate? I ain't heard that before.
Basically, she for everybody. She a glate. She be passed around multiple times.
Okay, you want to
we up the street from Baltimore Street.
Okay. You want to shout yourself out?
Yeah, follow me on all platforms, Donnie.Don. I mean, your cameraman just snapped at me. What I do about that?
I think you suppress him.
Make a circle, battle your friends. Watch it, watch it. They turn that center. Bow, bow. It's a celebration, baby. We outside that dollar. Bow, bow, bow. Yeah.
We won't stop. what's up. We decide we're universal and we got the gloves on. So put your head between your legs and touch your toes. Bounce your booty up and down. Ooh, girl, let you go. Want to walk like a model. If you an independent woman, maybe I'ma holler. You got your hair fixed nice with your clothes tight. You wanna shake it like a dog and do it all night. All night, now assume the position. Get it right, put your hands in the air. Want to make a titty spot up top of top. You know what I'm about? I wanna see you turn around and stick your booty out. Your booty out.
And that bitch just pissed me off. Like, she ain't even doing shit with her life, but besides starting drama at work. Like, I hate when it's always the bitches that don't got shit going for themselves that's gonna find you weird or boring or unattractive because you ain't doing the dumb shit. You just stuck in that mode where you grind, and these bitches just love to hate. So really, stay focused on your grind. Fuck them dumbass bitches. Fuck them niggas that be talking shit, cause them niggas be low-key hating too. You feel me? Just keep grinding, man.
I don't know how the fuck this nigga just like.
How did he just find something?
Start talking out of nowhere, like, yeah, like start being motivational.
Right, that's not what I'm saying.
I mean, I'm just saying, bro. Chase your goals, chase your dreams. Fuck with this,
it's
nigga.
Like this nigga
listen, fuck reality, bro. Follow your dreams. Turn them bitches real, bro. I'm telling you right now, bro.
Nigga.